Price ain't here for long. Deal.
Thanks.
You were never here.
I was never here.
Hi, I'm Bryony. We spoke on the phone. Excuse me. Yes? No, Chad. No, I have to work tonight. No, I am not breaking up with you. What are you, 11? Grow up. Chad, I love you, but this is my career. This is my career! Hi, sorry. Where were we? Yes, okay. I need you to sign this release. Here. And this release. Here. And this release. Right here. And initial here. Great. So that just means the show can go on, right? Because this is show business. God, if I hear that line one more time. Anyway, this is Arena War. Show business for the selfie generation, marketed by the baby boomer generation with a testosterone patch and a web browser that he uses to search youth hobbies. My God.
Hey.
Oh, here he comes now.
What do you think about the national anthem?
The national anthem?
Yeah, the national anthem. It's like a sports event. Patriotism is back. It's like heroin.
But it's not a sport. Our tagline is, this isn't sports, this is life and death.
Well, it's going to be a sport someday. I mean, like football and soccer, only in cars. I mean, young children will one day dream of smashing their brains into a pulp in cars, not the gridiron. These people are heroes.
Okay, I still think the national anthem is a bad idea.
Yeah, well, maybe. What about a rapper? What about a woman rapper? How about one of those people that does things online? Well, sex. More sex. Modern sex. Listen to me. I may be a dinosaur, but trust me, Adam still likes to do the nasty with Eve. My generation did not get that wrong. Cars and sex. Get me more sex. Welcome to Alan Jerome Productions. I'm Al Jerome. Love the outfit, by the way. Do you want to drive? Are they going to drive?
They signed a release.
Well, that means something's happening. Hey, this is Vinewood after all. Hey, ciao, Bella. I got to go work out.
Oh, I want to stab him with a fork. I'm such a sellout. Film school. I went to film school. All that money. I want to make art.
Sugar?
It's Bryony.
Hey, for the record, Bryony sounds like a man.
No, it doesn't. Brian sounds like a man. Bryony sounds like I had a narcissistic father named Brian.
That's cute. I like that. I need a green tea up to the booth. And tell all the talent to get out there. We've got art to make.
Okay, okay. All right. You get dressed, take the car, and get out there. Don't break a leg. And then we'll show you around. And good luck. Just sort of smash things and listen to the commentator.
Is Jack Creeley coming in? Where's my tea? I need a tea.
Coming, Alan.
It's Al. Alan sounds old.
Arena War is underway, and I don't know about you, Jock, but I can feel the excitement.
Al, the people here tonight are ready for a show. They started tailgating at 8 a.m. I'm surprised any of them are still standing.
Well, they're on their feet for this amazing night of Arena War as contestants prepare to race, joust, and take each other out by any means necessary.
It's like that book.
Looks like we're almost ready for this wreck-it match. The crowd is excited, Al. They're ready to see destruction, and they're going to get it.
Excitement!
almost hit a deadly jackpot. Whoa, my favorite part, the machine gun.
Did good. And you're gonna be a huge internet star, which is the most important thing.
I love you. I fucking love you. I love this person. You're going viral. It's like bubonic plague. We've got the new fucking plague. I love it. I want the whole show. Sign them up. Good contract, fair. Partners, this is modern entertainment. I'm back. First, I conquered 3D cinema. Then I conquered reality TV. Then I conquered sequels. And now, short format web TV. Thanks to you two. Well, I'm gonna get a star and a prize, and you're gonna get rich. Okay, I need to get an entirely non-erotic, medically supervised massage to calm down. I love you both. We're gonna get rich. I'll see you later. Remember, we shoot after lunch.
Oh, my God. Well, now we can breathe. Let me show you around. This is Sasha. He's your mechanic. He gets the cars ready for the show. Sasha! Hello!
Hello! Armenia! Techno! Oh, good techno! Techno party! Good car, huh? This is my car. You bring me your car, I make funky.
He's Armenian. He likes techno. I've worked with him for 14 months. It's all I know, too. Come on. This is a garage where you can store your cars and leave instructions for Sasha. It's probably best that you write them down. He's very talented, but evidently communication can be a little limited. Unless you're really into techno, I guess. All right, moving right along. Come on, follow me. And this is your career path. This is Peter's career path, who you bought the place from. Peter came to an unfortunate end, but it's why you got the place, right?
Bryony, we are in production here. We are making viral entertainment. Where's my tea?
I have to go. Coming, Alan.
It's Al.
G'day, boss.
Thank you.
Sure.
Sure.
This guy, woo boy, former heavyweight, on a second-degree murder charge. Something of a legend back in his day, but now he's running bad steroids around town. Got serious monster muscle. No wonder no one's wrangled him yet. You'll be fine.
Once I get out, you're on the top of my list, bitch. You know how many guys will come looking for you when they don't get their juice? I got a feeding frenzy on my hands, asshole. And you about to piss off every oiled up gym bro in the city. Yo, you hear me up there? You're fucking dead, you know that? Once I get out, you're at the top of my list. I'ma smash all your bones and throw them in my fucking pre-workout, bitch. You work for, huh? Probably think you made it doing shit like this. Well, I got news for you. You ain't shit, bitch. Not compared to Brock motherfucking Thompson. I'm the 2-time heavyweight champ, motherfucker. Please, don't take me to jail. I'm so scared. I bet you really think you did something here, asshole. Well, let me tell you, all you did was piss off the biggest motherfucker in the city. I got friends, too. Big friends. We're gonna wanna know who fuck with this supply. Remember your face.
Nobody wants to hear it. You know, Vaughn Murph met on a dating site. She thought he was catfishing because the whole morgue thing was just too good to be true.
Nobody wants my autograph? Seriously?
Quiet in there!
Hey. asshole.
Shit! Hold on, everybody.
Go. Shit!
Oh. Ah, you're dead!
Cletus is hit! Don't you look at me that way!
So long.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll bring it to you.
We'll be right back. you done did.
Thank you.
fucker.
I know a super chill place on Haywick Ave.
No way, Eli!
Oh, yeah, I know the guy there. I get the special treatment, you know.
You gotta be joking, asshole!
Well,